Hello YouTube, today we will see God of War 3 best settings to fix crashes and freezes with 60 fps in RPCS3. The first step what you have to do is to go to RPCS3 and go to File and then go to Install Packages and make sure you have this latest update installed for this God of War 3 game. So you can refer to the serial and you can go to Google and you can download this particular update. And the next step what you have to do is right click on God of War game and then go to manage game patches and put the serial number here, and then you can see there will be two versions. Take the latest version, which is 1.03, and copy the same settings what I have here. If you want to skip intro, you can skip intro, but other things you keep the same. And just click on apply and save. The next step is you have to create a custom configuration. So I already created a custom configuration, but you might see an option to create custom configuration. So just click on create custom configuration. And then you have to follow the same settings what I have. So here you have to make sure you have selected relax exploit, and then here you have selected mega, and the other settings keep the same. And now you always make sure you have Vulkan. Then in the graphics driver, select your graphic card, and then you can keep the same default resolution and keep all these settings and make sure you have 50 there in the resolution scale, and select async and follow the same settings like here, and then go to advanced. And here you just make sure that you have checked whatever the boxes I have checked here. So here you check unlimited, and then make sure you have this atomic, and pretty much you have the same frequency what I have. So coming to emulator, just see if you have all these settings enabled, and just if you want, you can freeze this video and just apply the same settings. And now just launch the game with this custom configuration. I was able to get solid 60 FPS for playing 1 hour, and I was not facing any crash or lag when playing the game. And this is the best settings you can use to play God of War in your PS3 emulator. Just tell me in the comment section below that if this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.